So, Dean, talk to me about what you're thinking and feeling.
I think it's all a bit a la carte. People picking and choosing the stuff that they want and leaving behind the rest.
You are so full of shit.
Seriously though, you are going to be a fantastic mother.
I think it's good for us to get out of the house and let our hair down like a family.
I believe I'm your daughter and it seems you are my last surviving relative.
Things are really going to change around here. Mm. We're not going to be able to go back to our normal lives.
Dean, I love you so much.
So you've told my bloody sister before you told me. Fucking terrific.
She doesn't know anything about my lifestyle or this.
No, Dean! Don't believe her!
Time they were my only family. And now you're here.
We might finally be making progress.